I think that our customer go beyond the car being electric. I mean, being electric is more about the technology, is of course a lot about our commitment when we start this journey. Pininfarina itself didn't have any legacy in the combustion engine. So we decided already 5 years ago that for us it was about embracing the future and also embracing the technology that not only allow us to have a car which is emission-free, is also allowing the car to have the highest level of performance that you can now achieve today, and this comes with electric, both in terms of maximum power, but also in terms a lot in the way of how the power and the torque are delivered in the unique case of Battista by four independent motors.